Yes, the United States government has been involved in war. A war against pestilence that's very existence is tearing apart the moral fibers of our society, our culture, our civilization. A pestilence known as graffiti.
Now y'all know. They tried to control the day. You don't control the day. The man controls the day. But we will control the night. Send out the message. Control your hood.
Graffiti and tagging is not just a means of vandalism and destruction. It can be used as self-expression in an art form. A simple bathroom is livened up, opposed to just being a place where you go to the bathroom. It's a good gallery of urban art now, and it means something. Graffiti is something beautiful, it's a means of expression, and it's something that we should foster and not try to crush.
Yeah. Bugs is just childish. It's a recurring 420. He thinks he's clever by putting that in there. I guess he doesn't do it for me. Risk, on the other hand, Risk is, he's simplistic, but he's serious, and he's confident, and he's serious, and he's simple, and he does it well. I'm a fan of Risk, but Fugsy, on the other hand, just doesn't do it for me.
Center of its geography and history lives a very small nation.